Welcome back to Zimist Coded. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to install the YouTube desktop application right on your Windows 11 or Windows 10 computer. Let's get straight into it. First, open your browser. I recommend using Google Chrome for this. Now, head over to youtube.com. Once you're on the YouTube homepage, take a look at the address bar at the top. On the right-hand side, you'll notice two icons, one for bookmarks and another that says Install YouTube. Go ahead and click on Install YouTube, and a small pop-up will appear. Simply click Install, and just like that, YouTube will be installed on your Windows computer as a standalone desktop app. Pretty cool, right? Now, as you can see, the YouTube application has opened, and it looks exactly like what you'd expect, clean and fast. Let's close it for a second so you can see what's happened. If you check your desktop, you'll see a brand new YouTube icon sitting right there. That's your shortcut to open YouTube anytime you want. No need to open your browser anymore. You can also search for YouTube in your start menu, and it will appear as an app. To make it even easier to access, right-click on it and choose Pin to Taskbar. Now, it's right there on your taskbar for one-click access. I'll also right-click again and choose Pin to Start. When you click on the Windows icon, you'll now find YouTube among your pinned apps. Super convenient. And that's it. That's how easy it is to install the YouTube desktop app on your Windows 11 or Windows 10 PC or laptop. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and let me know in the comments if you have any questions or suggestions for my next tutorial. And if you're new here, go ahead and subscribe to Zimist Coded for more easy tech tutorials every single week. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.